recommend the influenza vaccine just like I do any other vaccine. If a parent or patient expresses concern about not feeling that it's important, I think it's really important to provide them some additional education. I also feel that it's important during the influenza season to encourage vaccination not only for their children, but for their parents and extended loved ones as well. The more that are protected, the better off we all are.